Alvin's book. Here, Alvin. It's a shame.
No longer. They were very frightened. Save us, Araki, the younger brothers cried. Sing the Karakia to calm the sea so we can go home. Araki stood up and said the magic word. But what with the howling of the wind and the pounding of the waves, some of the magic words were lost.
The sea did not grow calm.
And Tuwaka Aoraki was flung aside with its prow above the waves. The brothers scrambled to the top of the canoe to get out of the water. They huddled together above the swirling seas. They sat and sat for a long, long time. Slowly the canoe turned into